Ruth here, and this is still Blind Bag Wednesday, but it's not Series 4 right now. It is Series whatever this is. I'll relook when I look on my computer, but this is, I guess, technically like the Harry Potter series. So I started it with a couple from when I bought from the Warner Bros. Trio tour in London, and I decided to make that its own series, so I did buy a couple of these. There, but for some reason, I think I can't remember actually saying exclusive right here. So, since I'm curious, we'll start with this. Actually, maybe exclusive because I never seen that thing, the Pygmy Puff. Oh, that's why, because the Pygmy Puff wasn't on the other one. Neither was Ginny or, I guess that's Neville. And, is that Trevor the Toad? I think so. So, yeah. I did not realize. And for some, I bought it ages ago, but I never looked at it since. But, yes. So, hopefully we get an exclusive, because that'd be awesome. Pretty, big. So I wonder what it is. And it is. It's Ron. I think it's Ron anyway. With the Slytherin hat. As you see. It was nice because I think I pulled a. As I was saying, before the battery, like, cut off. Ran out or just went kaput. Yes. Anyway, so I believe this is Ron. Pretty sure it's Ron. Even though the face kind of looks a little girly, but it's Ron, I believe. Because, I mean, there's only three with the sorting hat, which is Ron, Hermione, and Harry. And I already have the Hermione. And so now this is the Ron. It'd be actually funny if I actually. Surprisingly pull a Harry in the next one or something, I don't know. Anyway, that's nice. And this time, none of the legs are broken. So let's have him leaning over here so you can actually see his face. So this is the new one. So this is the Series 2, Collector's Key Ring. So I thought that would be interesting. I got a couple of these. And let's see, there's like exclusive A, exclusive B, obviously. Then there's like Harry Potter, Hermione Granger, Ron Weasley, Draco Malfoy, Rubius Hagrid, Harry Potter with broom, Hermione with broom, which made more sense if we had Ron on a broom. But since this is technically, I guess, like the second and third year probably, because it has Dobby and, you know, it has Draco and Hagrid. My guess would be, you know, like the Care of Magical Creatures lesson. So, also obviously Dobby's from year two. In the meantime, Hermione might have been on a broom, maybe it was first year and technically, I guess it's not year three because she's on a hippogriff, so I'm not sure if that counts. Anyway, let's get this open. If you open, yes. Here we go. So I wonder, who have we got? Oh, that kind of spoils it. He's peeking out of the cardboard. We've got Hagrid, and he is heavy. At least it's a proper, sturdy key ring there. Yes, we've got Hagrid. For some reason, it looks like those circle bits glow in the dark. Doesn't it look glowy to you right there? I don't think it glows. I don't think so. But it does look glowy from right there. But it is very nicely done. Made in China, as most things are these days. Okay, the boxes were falling. Okay, so there is Hagrid. Ron, try and stay. Okay, lie down. Okay. Now, for this one, it does have a tear tag, but I don't have it. So, let's start the snipping. And I'll go into detail after I get it open. Okay. So this mystery pocket pop keychain. So it's not a keychain, but it's like a mystery mini pocket pop thing. I've shown you one of those minis before. I got a Sailor Chibi-Moon and a Saitama pocket Funko pop thing. Basically, it's a minifigure on a keyring. There we go. So here we have collect them all. Here we've got Harry, Ron. I mean, not Ron. Harry, Hermione, Albus, Voldy, Harry, and Quidditch thing. Is that Neville? Then Dobby, another Harry, Snape. Luna, Dementor, another Harry. So let's see what we got. Ooh. Oh, we got Dobby. I'm not sure why there's plastic on the key ring though. Because there wasn't on the other one. Just sticky plastic vessel. Alright, that's pretty interesting. I did get quite a few of these ones. So, ooh, we have Dobby and he's holding a little sock. So like when he's freed, he's got big ears though, that's for sure. So that's nice. Everything new. Well, obviously new because I never actually opened one of these yet. Can he stand on his own? Probably not. No, it's his head's too big to stand on his own. Yeah. Otherwise, it might, but the keyring is a bit heavy. So, we got C. Dobby, Ron with the sorting hat, and the Hagrid keyring. And Hagrid goes tumbling down. But yes, there we go. Hagrid, Dobby, and Ron. There we go. So, thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Over and out.